Welcome friends, in this video I will tell you about all great snake species of the world. Bungarus is a genus of venomous elapid snakes, the Kraits found in South and Southeast Asia. The genus Bungarus has 16 species. Kraits are found in tropical Asia from near Iran through the Indian subcontinent, including Sri Lanka and Bangladesh, and onto Southeast Asia. Kraits usually range between 3 feet to 4 feet 11 inch in total length, although specimens as large as 6 feet 7 inch have been observed. All kraits are nocturnal. They are ophiophagous, preying primarily upon other snakes, and are cannibalistic, feeding on other kraits. They also eat mice and small lizards. They have a highly potent neurotoxic venom, which can induce muscle paralysis. So let's see which are the most dangerous species of kraits. Number 1, South Andaman Great. The South Andaman Great, Bungarus andamanensis, is most venomous elapid snake from the islands of Andaman and endemic to the islands. The glossy black or brownish great listed as vulnerable by IUCN. Number 2, Ceylon Great or Sri Lankan Great. Bungarus ceylonicus, the Ceylon Great, is a species of venomous elapid snake which is endemic to the islands of Sri Lanka. The average adult length for this species is about 75 cm. Number 3, Blue Krait or Malayan Krait. Bungarus candidus, commonly known as the Malayan Krait or Blue Krait, is a highly venomous species of snake. The Blue Krait is a member of the genus Bungarus and the family Elapidae. It is found in Southeast Asia from the Indochina south to Java and Bali in Indonesia. Number 4, Northeastern Hill Krait. Northeastern Hill Krait, Bungarus bungaroides, found mostly in northeastern states of Assam, Sikkim and Meghalaya. Bungarus bungaroides is the newest species of krait discovered and also been reported from Tibet, Vietnam, Nepal and Myanmar. Number 5, Banded Krait. The banded krait, Bungarus fasciatus, is the largest species of all kraits found in India and Southeast Asia, reaching a maximum length of 8 feet 10 inch. The alternate black and yellow crossbands on banded krait looks beautiful, and they are mainly nocturnal and not particularly aggressive, so its overall risk to humans is low. Like other species of snakes, the banded krait feeds mainly on other snakes and lizards. Number 6, Common Krait. The common krait, Bungarus caeruleus, also known as Indian krait, is a highly venomous species of snake found in India. A member of the big four Indian snake species and responsible for second most snake bites in India. The common krait are nocturnal and feeds primarily on lizards, frogs and also other snakes. Number 7, Redheaded Great. The redheaded great, Bungarus flaviceps, is a large venomous elapid snake with a dramatic coloration. The red-headed krait can grow up to 7 feet long. It lives in lowland rainforest, including those on islands, but it is considered uncommon. It feeds primarily on specific snakes, probably semi-aquatic and fossorial snakes. In Southeast Asia, the red-headed great occurs in Thailand, Malaysia, and Indonesia with a subspecies in Borneo. Number 8. Lesser Black Great. The Lesser Black Great Bungarus libidus is a species of venomous elapid snake found in India, Bangladesh, and Nepal. This mysterious snake is different from Greater Black Great and only found in northeastern region of the Indian subcontinent. Number 9. Burmese Great. Bungarus magni maculatus, the Burmese Great or Spotted Great or Splendid Great, is a species of venomous snake of the genus Bungarus that is endemic to Myanmar. These great are also nocturnal in nature and dangerous to human. Number 10. Many-banded Great. The many-banded great Bungarus multicinctus, also known as the Taiwanese great or the Chinese great, is a venomous species of elapid snake found in much of central and southern China and Southeast Asia. This species was first described by the scientist Edward Blyth in 1861. Averaging 3.5 to 5 feet in length, it is a black or bluish-black snake with many white bands across its body. Number 11. Greater Black Great. The Greater Black Great Bungarus niger, also known as Big Black Great, is endemic to South Asia and found in Nepal, Bangladesh, Bhutan, and northeastern states of Assam. The species is also nocturnal and terrestrial snake that inhabits a wide range of habitats from mangrove swamps to forest and Himalayan foothills. Number 12. Parsian Great or Iranian Great. The Parsian Great Bungarus parsicus is a new species of great, which was first recorded in Iran. According to herpetologists, this is a new species of great from Balochistan, Iran, and that differs from all species of Bungarus except its closest relative, Bungarus sindenus, by having 17 dorsal mid-body scale rows. Number 13. Sint Great. Bungarus sindenus, this Sint Great, is a species of great, a venomous elapid snake found in India, Iran, Bangladesh, Nepal, and Pakistan. Two subspecies are recognized. It can be confused with the common great. This Sint Great is generally 3 feet long, with some specimens as long as 6 feet. Number 14. Red River Great. Bungarus loinski, the Red River Great, is a species of venomous snake in the family Elapidae. This species is endemic to mainland Southeast Asia. This species is currently known from Vietnam, Thailand, and Laos. Number 15. Suzannes Great. Bungarus suzanni or Suzannes Great is a species of great first identified in the year 2021. The snake is named after by Suzanne, the snake goddess from the Chinese tale, Legend of the White Snake, who is revered as a deity of medicine, healing, and true love. The Suzannes Great is found in rice fields and streams in monsoon forest in southwestern China and northern Myanmar. Number 16. Wall's Great. Bungarus valley, the world's great, is extremely rare species of great, mostly reported from the Indian states of Maharashtra and West Bengal. Like other species of grates found in India, the snake is also a highly venomous species of great. Sea great. Sea grates are semi-aquatic, so they have morphological adaptations to both land and sea. Friends, did you know that sea grates are not belong to the Bungarus genus? They belong to fully different genus, and that is Leticauda. But sea grates are often confused with land grates. In one of my next videos, I will tell you about sea grates in full detail. So friends, which is your favorite grates? Do tell me in the comment. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and share.